Welcome to Entertainment TV World. In the early 1990s, the three co-founders hypothesized that the proper direction for the next wave of computing would be accelerated or graphics-based. They believed that this model of computing could solve problems that general-purpose computing fundamentally couldn't. They also observed that video games were some of the most computationally challenging problems, but would have incredibly high sales volume. With a capital of $40,000, the company was born. The company initially had no name and the co-founders named all their files NV, as in next version. The need to incorporate the company prompted the co-founders to review all words with those two letters, leading them to NVIDIA, the Latin word for NV. The company went public on January 22, 1999. 11/12/13. Founders and initial investment. Three people co-founded NVIDIA in April 1993, 14/15. Jensen Huang, CEO as of 2019, a Taiwanese-American, previously director of coreware at LSI Logic and a microprocessor designer at Advanced Micro Devices, AMD. Chris Malachowski, an electrical engineer who worked at Sun Microsystems. Curtis Bream, previously a senior staff engineer and graphics chip designer at Sun Microsystems. The company received $20 million of venture capital funding from Sequoia Capital and others. 16. Major releases and acquisitions. The release of the Riva TNT in 1998 solidified NVIDIA's reputation for developing capable graphics adapters. In late 1999, NVIDIA released the GeForce 256, NV10, most notably introducing onboard transformation and lighting, TNL, to consumer-level 3D hardware. Running at 120 MHz and featuring 4 pixel pipelines, it implemented advanced video acceleration, motion compensation and hardware sub-picture alpha blending. The GeForce outperformed existing products by a wide margin. Due to the success of its products, NVIDIA won the contract to develop the graphics hardware for Microsoft's Xbox game console, which earned NVIDIA $200 million advance. However, the project took many of its best engineers away from other projects. In the short term this did not matter, and the GeForce 2 GTS shipped in the summer of 2000. In December 2000, NVIDIA reached an agreement to acquire the intellectual assets of its one-time rival 3DFX, a pioneer in consumer 3D graphics technology leading the field from mid-1990s until 2000. 17/18, the acquisition process was finalized in April 2002. 19. In July 2002, NVIDIA acquired Xluna for an undisclosed sum. Xluna made software rendering tools and the